is underway. And they're all over him at the 18-yard line. We've got a player down, so we'll step aside and be back in just a moment. We're back after the injury timeout, and Danielle Bellini will have the update on the injury in just a moment.